creative tools, making a new map or dungeon is literally a few clicks away. All it takes are a few simple steps. Draw your map in any image software. Draw it by hand, scan it. Wherever you get your map design from, simply open up the editor in your browser and drag and drop the image file onto the interface. For defining obstacles, areas, walls, and such, you'll need to add them to your map. Using our polygon creation tool, simply draw polygons on top of the reference image to define what you need. It's simple, it's quick. And it's very easy to manage, edit, rename, or refine your map's polygons. These polygons will serve to define your obstacles and explorable areas and are flexible. They can be shaped, moved, stretched, and refined on the fly.
Creating a character is very simple. With just one click, you get a fully customizable and draggable NPC in the map, with adjustable aura and rotation. NPCs meant to patrol area of the map may be defined by creating paths and, later on, billing to them by using the script editor. They may attack enemies, interact with players, or simply be part of the lore. Using the skin editor, it is possible to set a skin to the NPC, set the various animation, like idle, walk, attack, and even create and customize new ones only by just dragging some pictures in the browser, and the editor will automatically generate animation.
After adding and adjusting the paths on the map, by entering the behavior editor and applying the skins and events and actions, an NPC may be told what to do. In this case, he must patrol on the path. Here, a new quest is being created. It is defined by the quest giver, quest finalizer, the quest descriptions, which will later be visible to the other players on the map, and the actual objectives. Monsters may be scripted to perform actions on various events. In this case, the spider's behavior upon death is to update the player's quest objectives. Once the player kills 3 enemies, the value which is set in the quest editor, the conditions will be met and the quest will be marked as completed. Adding an achievement isn't much different. Fill in the details and then in the script editor connect the update action to the event. Here, it is added to the die event. The possibilities of the editor are endless. Everything may be scripted from characters to quests, actions, items, buffs, and even instances. Creating any kind of map is a simple process and it provides a lot of options and versatility.
This is how the end result looks like. Everything you see has been hand-drawn and custom-made for this map. That includes the map itself, the terrain, all the details, as well as characters, people's portraits, interface, everything. This map was imagined as an underground tunnel, because it's not very deep, shafts of light peer through the cracks. It was made to feel like it's been in the forest, so it's filled with tree vines and roots. Luminous mushrooms, trees, and underground vegetation give off the cave pinkish hue. The cave is infested with spider-like stalkers, and the resident cave dweller gives the player a post-illuminated manifestation.
To edit or play, it requires no downloads or plugins. All you need is a browser running on a Mac, PC, or tablet device.
So there you have it, this is our platform. You can use it to develop and publish games online using nothing more than a browser. Any game is available within seconds, so you may enjoy it with your friends right away.